I don't like my MacBook Air, so I've decided to do something drastic.